We lived together in a little white house, perched on the edge of the briny sea. How long were we there? It seems like forever. My red billy goat, my dog, and me. In case you don't know, I am quite clumsy. No rug is needed, I can trip on my feet. One day when we were walking on the cliffs above, I stumbled and I tumbled into the sea. Water rushed over me strong and choppy, and the fall had not the breath for me. I tried my best, but I could not stop it. I took a huge gulp of the salty sea. I saw him go by in the roily water, just try to imagine my jubilee. For swimming in the ocean like a horned red dolphin, came my billy goat friend to rescue me. Goats can stand on the tallest of mountains, they've even been known to climb in trees. But I can tell you, because I saw it, that this one could swim like a manatee. He made another pass and I took the hint. I grabbed his beard and he swam with me. Pulled me to the shore and the dog went crazy while I hugged the billy goat painfully. Inside and got dried off. I found the pot and brewed some tea. It's truly fine to have good companions in your nuclear family. I tried to thank Billy again, but he brushed me off quite casually. I said he'd save my life, he just said nah. But he's known for his generosity. Lived together in a little white house, perched on the edge of the briny sea. How long were we there? It seems like forever. A red billy goat, my dog.